Hey there! In this video, we're taking a close look at how to get started with SkySlope Offers, our offer management tool making it easier than ever to manage offer submissions, streamline offer acceptance, and maintain compliance. Start by logging into your SkySlope Offers account with your email address and password. The first thing you'll see is your SkySlope Offers dashboard. Start by clicking Create New to create a new listing file. Here you'll enter all of your listing details, such as your seller's name and property information. You can name your file either after the address, the primary client, or you can manually type a custom name for your file. I haven't received any offers yet, but this is where I can find the listing-specific link I can share to start collecting offers. Click Share via email to quickly send the offer link to any email address. You can easily click Copy to copy the listing's offer link to share anywhere. For example, post it to your MLS listing, share to a Facebook group, include in your weekly email newsletter, or post it on Instagram. And now we wait for the offers to start trickling in. Each time you receive a new offer, you will be notified via email. When you click View Offer, you'll be able to review all the offer details in SkySlope Offers. Now the fun really starts when you can compare the offers you've received. I've received a handful of offers on my Berkeley listing, so I can open my offer file to start comparing. At the bottom of your screen, you'll see a detailed list of all the offers you've received for this listing. You can click on any offer to view the formal offer form that was submitted, or use the Download CSV option to view all the offers in a spreadsheet. But the reason we're here is to look at the offer management tool that will allow you and your clients to work together to select the best offer. Let's start by clicking on Compare to switch to the Compare view. Here you can see all of the main offer details, such as the purchase price and loan type, side by side for easy comparison. To get a closer look at a few select offers, go back to the All Offers list and select just those offers before clicking Compare. This will let you take a closer look at only the selected offers in more detail. On the Compare page, you can scroll to the bottom and click Show All Details to look at some of the more granular offer terms. If there are offers you'd like your sellers to pay extra attention to, you can mark those offers as saved. This will separate the saved offers from the rest of the offers and make it easier to review the terms of those specific offers with your clients. To make managing your offers easier, you can even add notes for yourself. Don't need it anymore? You can just clear the note. When you're ready, you can click the Share button to share the Compare view with your clients via email. If you wish, you can edit the message and decide whether or not to include a CSV of all the offers with your message. For all share links, we will hide buyer names and offer documents to help reduce bias. Your sellers will receive the email and they can click Review Offers to jump right to the Compare view. This gives the sellers the opportunity to review all of the contract terms side by side without giving them the ability to accept or reject offers, and all of the buyer's information is hidden from their view. Once you and your sellers have worked together to select the offer that's best for them, you can move on to the next step, responding to your offers. If you want to contact the agent directly, you can hover over their name to view their contact details. But the fastest way to respond to your offers is within SkySlope Offers. There are three actions you can take: counter, decline, and accept. After selecting decline, you can easily send a standard message to the buyer's agent or tweak it to your liking. Click counter to counter an offer submitted to your listing. Then scroll down to attach your seller signed counteroffer and then click send. Here's the best part, accepting an offer. Click accept to start the process. If you've already signed an offer, you can click upload and accept to upload the signed offer from your computer and mark the offer as accepted. To get the offer signed quickly and easily, you can use DigiSign to send the offer to your sellers. Once in DigiSign, just use the toolbar to place the required signatures, initials, and dates onto the offer, and then click Send when you're ready. Let's take a look at a few other features available in SkySlope Offers. You can use the search bar at the top to type in terms to quickly find a certain offer. You can use the Actions menu to edit your listing details, such as seller name and property information, or to access the activity log. On the activity log, you can see records of all actions and offers submitted for this listing. You can download the activity log and submit it to your brokerage if required for compliance. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know to start using SkySlope Offers today.